Oh, we get a phone
We're
call.
Secunder One. I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out.
Condor One, out. Alright, as you can see, we are back, starting Chapter 3. In for Resident Evil 4. Alright. Yes. Always went. Oh, the ammo. Oh, the. Oh, what? Oh, pretty picture. With a lever. Oh, the lever. And now we have a way to the attic. And I need another person. Mother Trucker. Yeah. You little bastard. Alright. But we had a file or something, right? Alright, we'll put it right there for now. Busting through the door. Yeah, alright, yep, already after that. Alright, wait. Don't need to save. Oh, that's the shitter. Down here. There's a dog. Not a donkey.
You too, huh?
I'll help you, little buddy. There's a wolf. You know,
take care of yourself, buddy.
Maybe he'll come to our rescue later. Ah, son of a... Seriously. That was not there earlier. I remember that one. Can't follow the dog. Oh, so we're gonna go this way. Beautiful. Time to go to church. Anything in hell? More ammo? No. There's some meat. More bats. Oh, there's a person. There's the wolf. Well, we're back in town. Well, let's see if we can get that. Yeah, let's see if we can get that diamond. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Ow!
Give me a break already.
Where you running at?
Thank you.
Got him, bitch. Damn it. Stay down. Think. Oh shit. Not what I want. Where's that gem? Oh shit! Where's the gym at? Is it not in... it's the one to my right. Dude over there. Alright. There should be in this building. How do you get in this building? Somewhere in here. Oh. Right. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. I need to go. I see there's something here I missed. Just not sure where. Where could it be? That's where I got the grenade. Not in there. I don't know where it would be. That's where I got the shotgun and everything. Nice. How do we get to the church? I'm a good jumper, dude. Oh shit! F off, lady. Blow your head up. Why is it making scary noises right now? We don't know that noise. Stay down. Told you to get up. Can't go that way. Alright. Coming up to the church. Oh, shit. She got a knife. Don't you turn around, help. There should be a plant. There. Got the plant. And now let's go to church. We're gonna use that key. Church. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Yep, definitely. So, maybe. Oh. Where is it? There's the dude again. Beautiful. They're weird crosses. Well, that's a big skull. Oh shit. More shotgun shells. More first aid spray. Let's actually... I don't want to do the, sleep well and flourish, dear child. As body grows, your mother shall sew new small clothes. 7 quintal of wheat and half a bowl of day. You have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot. Okay. That's a big skull. And split down the middle right there. That's interesting. Alright. What's that noise? Oh, it's the sailor.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Alright, prune of choice. Sick of constantly running out of ammo? Well, I got a treat for you. The bolt thrower is something else. Maintenance bolt can be retrieved and reused, so you can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy the bolt recipe. Turn your extra knives into, well, bolts. Never worry about ammo again. Nice. And that's not all. You can affix the bolt with detachable mines. Proximity was just a quick turn the weapon into a powerful mine thrower. Shooting at an enemy to see them explode, instantly out to the service to set the proximity mine, loose the bolt, but it's not worth it. Okay.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. I got something new for you.
Alright, let's...
Thank you. A deal well struck. Thank you.
This counted items scanner are only available during this chapter. They appear...
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Bolt thrower.
A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
You think?
We've been saving that one for the right customer.
Ammo capacity.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing. Try that on for size. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
What's all these eggs? Where are they?
I'll buy almost anything. Not bad.
There we go.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Wielding, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
Alright, I think that's it, dude. There we go. Beautiful. A dear friend of mine was gravely ill and very much like to treat them to some delicious vipers before they pass. Is there a snake chamber willing to lend a hand? Sell 3 vipers, area no specified rewards, spinal times 4. Alright. Now, where are we going? Made it through the church.
A church.
Oh.
I made it.
What did we walk through? I thought that was a church down there. Stay. I don't have a knife? Damn it, stop missing. What are you running up on? I think it's this. Oh, now I got a knife. I don't like the fact that my knife breaks so easily. Some more resources. Okay. miss anything in the graveyard? Tombstones? It's locked.
Damn it.
Need. What's up?
Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they should sure have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, what's she's that? Here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
Alright, so we need a weird looking key. Got it. It's not over there. Not over here either. Found some. Oh, a door. Anybody in here? The pest fro. The outset has only for the Erdo locked her into Chuchu and, you know, orders room, Lord. The key I'll be held in the cave on the other side of the lake. The monster will deal with the foolish intruder.
The lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Literally said a monster. Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. Anything? Nope. Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay. I don't want to go that way yet. Is that a ladder? It is a ladder. Elegant headdress. Twins should not be allowed to rest in peace of the evil cult. Won't someone, anyone destroy them? Emblems engraved upon their tombstones. Request destroy the tombstone emblems, area church reward. Tombstone emblems? God, he goes up fast, dude. Alright. I have not used a flash grenade yet. Alright. Tombstone emblem. Alright, can't go that way. Just want to go look real quick. Like that one? Maybe? Oh, I'm not wasting my ammo. Can I break these a different way?
Okay.
All right. Found the emblems. Now let's go into the cellar. Oh wait, save. Down we go. Down we go. Nothing. Oh, we make it to the other side of the wall. Nice. Oh, what does it say? Lake. Lago means lake. Take that. You still running? Damn, damn. Die.
Out of the way.
Yeah. Tell him. Oh. Got me a viper. Go in. Come on, dude.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Let's go ahead and use that. I just like stuck right there. Alrighty, up we go. Some bitch. Oh, you. Oh, you got backup, bro? Oh. Oh my God. You're an asshole. Jesus. Can't see. Nope, I ain't gonna do that. She felt it. Drop down. Stop. Just chill out. We only need to use this thing, I think. Yes, fine. Awesome. Alright, score. Yeah, there'd be something over here. Who made all these? And they both go the same way. Sounds like some more villagers who are super pissed. Yep, let's make some more bolts. Alright, let's see if we can get a little bit more.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Oh, shit. Is there anyone who can destroy those blue medallions that are areas populated by the Arisans and I can't bear it? Alright. 5 blue medallions. Lots of crows. Shit. Shit, shit. Where's the other one? Sounds like there's something breathing. Something very big breathing. More bolts. What was that? Nice. Oh, there's something very big over there. I guess we'll go. Hmm. Another skull. Oh, an elevator.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
Oh. What is that for?
Took care of a request, did ya?
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Right? Instead of letting an unused gun collect dust, why not just sell it and spend the extra cash to upgrade a weapon you do use when blah 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 tuned up, let it get the almost expensive, put it into the back. There's no catch, mate. So that's a shooting range.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Thank you. Well done, stranger.
Thank you.
Will that be all, then? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be.
Did it increase power?
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Rate of fire. Reload speed, aim of power.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. What you see is what I've got. See how that feels, mate.
All right.
Fellow like combat, any time.
I don't want to go to the firing range. Alright, which way do we want to go? Here. Maybe we can't go this way. Alright, so that looks like we have to go that way. So what's down here then? Oh, I don't have my little key anymore. Damn it. I hear. Where is it? I don't see it. Do I need to turn on a flashlight? I can't see it. I guess I'm going to have to come down here eventually, or something. Alright, now let's go this way. Like a lookout point. What are these guys doing? Is that the cop?
Fuck.
They should have weighed him down first. Now he sinks. Oh shit.
What was that?
What was that?
Looks like there's something over there.
Thank you. All right. So, a giant fish monster. That's always exciting. Fish farm. Have I been here? Okay. I don't know if I want to go there yet. When low on boat fuel, the boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Well, shit. We're gonna have to go to the fish farm. Nice. Oh, shit. Look at that. I missed all the rest, but I got one. Can I go in here? Oh, I can. Take a knife. Take the yellow herb. All right. Beep, 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 beep. The boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Yep. Guess we need to go get some fuel. Fuck.
Shit. God damn it.
You think they heard me? Bitch. Whoa. I don't think I can sneak up on him. Damn it. Damn it. Come on.
Keep coming.
Sit down, asshole. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die again. Leave me alone. Oh, I have no heals. Damn, villagers, leave me alone. Ah, shit. Sit down. Some more bolts. All right. All right, missed something. This guy's had lots of bunnies on him. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, okay. I can break it. Oh, great. I got another chicken egg.
This is what I'm talking about.
Is that it? Is that all I can take? Alright. More gunpowder. She's out in there. Where the hell did she come from? She got two bolts in her face.
Not bad, right?
Sit down, bitch. How do I get back?
Sorry, must have slipped.
All right. Oh, shit. Got another Viper. This is the way back? Yep. 100%. Money. What about ride? It didn't attack those guys on the boat. Is it gonna attack me? Oh shit. Engine blew. It's the fish. It's a giant fish. What's with that stick? Oh shit! Oh, we're stuck to it. I missed. Can't be missing. How many harpoons do I have? Shit. Now what?
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
I think I'm pretty sure I can. Pretty sure thing can. Where are we going? Where are we going? It's bleeding. It's bleeding. Come on, bitch. I got something for you.
Where'd you go?
Ah, come on. This boat is going. Oh shit! I'm missing everything. Got him in the air. Giant toad or tadpole, I mean. Don't throw up. What's happening? Good job. Good place to pass out. Chapter end. That one was nuts, dude. Had a giant tadpole fish guy. Took out another bullhead dude. Weird looking dogs. And there's some giant beast breathing we didn't get to see, so. But. I am having the best fun with this game right now, so I hope you guys are enjoying it too. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.